great Tony Schiavone, hoping to get a word with the Icon Sting.
I thought he was just sitting next to him. I don't know how he got there so quick. Teleportation.
All right, Sting. Listen to these fans, would you, my God? Take a breath here. Look to America here, because March 3rd is rapidly approaching. It's your last match. It's at Revolutions at Greensboro. Ticket sales are through the roof. Fans will be watching on pay-per-view. But I have one question. For your final match, who will your opponent be?
Is this the answer to that question, or merely an interruption? We have not seen the Young Bucks in a number of weeks, and since, I mean, they underwent a tremendous transformation, and now are they calling out the Icon, Sting, for his final match?
No idea, but it's not a bad idea. If this is how you're going to return back to active duty. Look at it, clean.
And it's a totally different look. It's a totally different presentation of the Bucks. Sting is shocked. And Darby, we're all shocked.
Darby wants it, but Sting. Darby's not easy to shock Sting.
No, Darby's motor never just turned off. He's ready to fight again right now. Sting taking all this in.
Well, the Young Bucks, Matt and Nick Jackson, certainly giving Sting and Darby Allin a lot to think about for Revolution coming up on Sunday, March 3rd.
I'd love to be able to sit in with you guys and call that match, Sting, and this last one. Loved it.
Well, this is interesting, though. JR, this is interesting. Excalibur just seeing the Bucks come out here. New look Bucks. This is wild, man.
Yeah, the Young Bucks upstaging the Icon here in Daly's place.
The plot continues to thicken, gentlemen.
Yes, sir.
We'll talk more about it. I'm going to join you guys tomorrow night on, Friday night on Rampage. Big night on Collision Saturday night for a lot of folks.
And there it is, official for next week. Samoa Joe looks to make his first defense of the AEW World Championship against the cold-hearted Handsome Devil Hook. Live 1 week from tonight, the Young Bucks essentially calling out Sting and Darby Allin for Revolution, JR.
Well, it looks that way. I'm all in for it. Can't wait to be there. I can't wait to see Hook challenge for the championship next week right here on